Four Maoist rebels have surrendered before the district police in Visakhapatnam. Two of them, Paamgi Chanti and Paamgi Rambabu, were members of the Gaalikonda Committee. The other two, two-Vantala Chinnam, Naidu and Paamgi Somaraju, were militia members of the Korukonda Committee.
Two Dalam members, Vantala Chinnam Naidu and Paamgi Somaraju, surrendered before the district police in Visakhapatnam. Along with them, two more militia members who actually worked in Gaalikonda Dalam also surrendered before us. These people, Chinnam Naidu and Somaraju, were very active the last 4 years. They have been involved in a number of offences. And these two militia members, they worked very actively in supply of materials, provision and logistic, and other amenities to the Maoist party. And their surrender would break the supply chain of the Maoist in the near future.
The Maoists were accused of blasting godowns and blackmailing contractors and businessmen. All four of them said they had decided to surrender as they feared that they would die in police firing. They also said that they want to spend their lives with their family members. Health problems and police calls to surrender also prompted them to take this decision. Correspondent Basi Reddy from Visakhapatnam for ANI.